back vlogging piece. Hope your day's been good, but better watching this video. Today we are going to be doing the 3 marker challenge. So let's get started. So I'm going to be doing a picture out of Adorable Alien Special coloring book. So I did one of these challenges where I did colouring. I know I coloured an A1 for a 3 marker challenge. I can't remember which one or if I posted it, so I'll show you that one now. Here it is. So I think I'm going to do, since I turned 11 last week, maybe we should do number 11. Snatches. That's interesting, but now we've done that, we need to be blindfolded to pick our colours. So let me go get a blindfold. So I got my blindfold. So, and where's the colour? Where's the box of colours? Am I being blind? I think I'm being blind. Found it in a minute. So I found box of colours. It's a mix between pencils and pens and felt tips. So I thought that was really cool. So we're going to get 3. So here are the rules. We're going to be picking 3 anything out of here. It can be a pencil, to a coloured pencil, to a felt tip. It can be any sort of thing. And I have to use that to colour in the picture. If I use more than one colour, then I'm disqualified, and I have to show you that. Most people have a time limit to this, but I'm not going to have a time limit. I'm just going to colour in and then show you when I'm done. Okay? Okay. So let's pick my colours. Hopefully I get good ones. I got this one. It's very long. I don't know what colour it is, but here it is, guys. This one? I don't know what colour this is. Oh, I dropped it. And the last one is this one. Hopefully I got like a green and blue. Green. I'm going to take this off. Did I get good colours, guys? And I cannot cheat at all. So I'm going to take this off. I'm actually going to do 2 rounds, so I need to pick the colour in a minute. So I'm going to look at my colours now. I got a blue, which I wanted. It's kind of a weird blue, though. I can't tell if this is an orange. And I dropped one. Oh, is that a blue or black? I got a black. I'm not sure what really. Oh, and another thing, if you get double of the colour, you get to swap it for another one. So I'm going to get my mum to mix all of these up while I do my colouring. Okay. So I'm going to have this. Oh, I mean, I think I can do this. Hopefully I can. So here we go. Okay, so here I am, and I'm just using black to colour in the horse. I'm guessing. Yeah, I'm using it to colour in the horse. It looks pretty good so far. Hopefully it turns out good. Oh, I stopped using the black. Oh, we're going into more of that. And so we're doing some more of the horses nose it looks like. You probably can't see it because it looks a bit blurry right now. But yeah, I'm trying my very hardest, guys. So hopefully you like what I'm doing. I'm doing the horse right now. Yeah. Hopefully you guys like it. Now I'm using the blue to colour in the armour. I've already done the person's armour, but I'm doing the horse's armour now, which is a bit weird, but anyway, still doing that. This horse has so much armour. Now we're doing some of the hair. We're doing the hair blonde. It looks blonde from what I'm seeing, but hopefully it is blonde because it kind of looks orange on the screen. Okay guys, so I finished, I gave you a few snippets and I'm going to do voiceover all of them, so it's not just silence for 10 minutes of this video and you don't have to skip it all. So I'm going to show you right now what it looks like and I hope you guys really like it. It doesn't look the best because I only had those colours and I also need to do another one but with different colours. But I might change the rules a bit and I might be able to use these colours as well. I'm not sure, but hopefully you guys like it. So here it is. Do you like it? Do you like it? I think I worked really hard on it, so I think I deserve a 5-star out of 10. So let me write my initials on it, because I always do it. Perfect. So, on to the next. I'm not drawing because it's not really a drawing, is it? Sorry guys, I have to adjust you. Okay. So now I'm gonna pick a different one. My brother turned 13 yesterday, so I don't need to do it anymore. Number 13 is quite hard, so let's just pick an easy one. None of these are really easy. None of them are really easy, so I'm just going to do number 14. Okay, so now I need to pick the colours because my mum mixed them all up for me. Where's my blindfold? So I'm gonna put my blindfold on and then pick some colours. Okay. Here we go, guys. I'm gonna pick this one. There we go. I'm gonna pick that one. I'm gonna pick this one. So typical. I got 3 pinks. I can't use this. Okay, my mom just said that I can pick one, so I'm picking that one. I'm gonna have to redo it. So here we go. Well, that's annoying, but I'm going to do that in the next video. So make sure you guys subscribe, like this video, and comment down below your favourite colour. This week's shout out goes to Gacha Jenna, my best friend. So, see you, vlogging peas.